Szeretettel köszöntöm a nézőket, a kolozsvári Györkösmárnyi Albert Emlékház első online koncertje alkalmával. Va salutku drag, cu ocazia primului concert online a Casei Memoriale Györkösmárnyi Albert din Cluj. Tisztelettel és szeretettel köszöntöm a ma este fellépő művészeket. Gebefügi Renáta szopránt, a kolozsvári Magyar Opera hegedű művészét, énekesét, Liliana Nécsú mezzoszopránt, a kolozsvári Nemzeti Román Opera művészét, Nagy Gergő zongoristát, a kolozsvári Magyar Opera énekes korrepetitorát, valamint, de nem utolsó sorban, a kanadai születésű Brian James Johnstont, aki 1993-2016 között a kolozsvári Protestáns Teológiai Intézet oktatója volt, valamint a számos koncert és fotókiállítás szervezője. Ez alkalommal minket kért fel együttműködésre, amit örömmel vállaltunk. Vă spun bun venit celor care ne urmăresc în fața ecranelor. Îi salut cu drag pe protagoniștii concertului din această seară, pe soprana Gebefügi Renáta de la Opera Maghiară din Cluj-Napoca, pe mezzosoprana Liliana Neciu, artista Operei Naționale Române din Cluj-Napoca, pe pianistul Nagy Gergő, corepetitor la Opera Maghiară din Cluj-Napoca și nu în ultimul rând pe Brian James Johnston, originar din Canada, profesor la Institutul Teologic Protestant din Cluj între anii 1993-2016, organizatorul la mai multor concerte, precum și expoziții de fotografie. Cu această ocazie, domnul profesor ne-a contactat pe noi în vederea colaborării, lucru care ne-a încântat. În continuare îi dau cuvântul, ezen el átadom a szót, Brian James Johnston úrnak.
Köszönöm szépen a szép szavakat, Kati. Mocsomes formos pentru cuvinta adresat. I realize we have many viewers who don't understand either Romanian or Hungarian, so I will speak in English. I would like to thank Györkösmárnyi Albert Emlékház for hosting and helping me plan this event. In organizing this concert for Consolation, I wanted to give three local musicians a chance to show their art. And the program, to present a program that will console all those who are presently going through hard times. I also want to welcome all of you listening from Romania, Hungary, Germany, and other countries, and particularly those from Canada, my home. The Presbyterian Church in Canada and my home congregation, Knox Waterloo. I also want to thank our wonderful film technician, Aaron Palfi, without whom such a concert would have been impossible. We would now like to start our program with the three artists singing Pergolesi Stabat Mater. Thank you.
Thank you.